game, the Liverpool-Sunderland fixture provided one of the most controversial goals of the season.
Torres looks at the